that keeps you frozen a little bit longer than it should. Oh no, that's not okay. Nice, that's good. He's ready.
Round two, fight.
Definitely spending.
Final round. Fight!
That is straight into it, okay.
Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight!
Joseph, thanks for the share. Appreciate it. And thank you for the follow, person whose name I can't pronounce.
VORAH wins.
You can imagine him yelling. The two rounds that I got there, I think, were like both near flawless victories. He hasn't gone for the overhead yet, which I'm surprised. What kind of Sub-Zero has not used an overhead in two games? That's crazy.
Round one, fight!
Oh, fuck. That was supposed to be a forward one. I got jump forward one. Oh my god, that was gonna be a nice, juicy punish. And now I'm getting got. He did that jump three so high that it was definitely negative.
Round two, fight.
There's the one. Oh, come on. I was like half expecting that too, and I still got hit. I was half expecting him to jump, so I did that.
Whew.
Close match. Close match.
VORAH wins. One. Fight.
Mal, thanks for the like as well. Welcome to the stream, guys. I always try to jump out. I wonder why you went Scarlet. Why don't you just go sub? That was good. I think I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. I should have called the bugs back. That's what I should have done. Ramel, thanks for the like. Welcome to stream, man.
Round two, fight.
I forgot that she had a teleport, to be honest with you guys. Back up with those bugs.
Oh.
Hector, thanks for the like. Chris says, not much I like me new. I like your style. Not a huge fan of VORAH, though. You know, to each their own, but I do love me some VORAH. Robin says, down for some DVD. I'm gonna play Ludi after this set. Like, I'll only be able to stay on for like another hour or so. Jumping at me after that. Oh shit, what am I doing? I almost fucked that up. Chris, thanks for the follow.
Devorah wins.
There's no way he's sticking with Scarlet, is there? I don't think so. Oh, yes. Yeah, I would have been down for some DVD, but Ludi wants some games. So I'll probably play him for like an hour-ish, and then I'm gonna have to get off.
Round one, fight!
I could potentially be down tonight. Potentially. See, he loves jumping. I guess, like, I can't really, like, do a whole lot to stop that, man. Like, I don't have a good mid. Jones says, watch your video on the pop conversation. You're pretty sad about your favorite Greek player. Sorry, man. The only thing is, I know Nivik from a while ago. We know in person. I should say, he's my favorite Greek player that I know in person. But then again, he did root against me when I was fighting Aquaman. I saw that. So, you know. Jose, thanks for the like. See, I give good explanations for my why I do things, right? I just did down one. On my ass. Oh, wake up and jump. He's also a great Tekken player. I know this actually, yeah. He's actually done really well in Tekken at a couple tournaments that I've been to, at like the analogy and stuff like that. Straight into that fatal blow. The cannon is raging on this stream. Is he right now? Bench is a brand. Fight. kind of disappointed that this guy is not on a higher streak because he has such a good record right now. Christopher, thanks for the like.
Round two,
yeah, just a it's just a clothing brand. Big boy damage out here. Eee, 54%? Ooh. Oh, I wanted to throw him forward for a crushing blow. What the? Says this is my Heidi, by the way. Okay, it's literally me. I don't know who this is. Hayate, Josh, or Unjust? Could be Pulse, maybe? I don't know. There's a couple different Aaron Black players out there.
Aaron Black.
Barking Irons. Alright, it's not Hayate. It's not Hayate. Hayate wouldn't go to Barking Irons as a last resort character. I don't think it's Unjust either.
Round one, fight.
I love just getting free jump-ins like that, because people just don't expect the jump one to go as far as it does. Best feeling. Josh, video games for your brother.
Fight.
Well, there you go. Ow. Meter. Shit. Oh, oh! Wow, I feel bad. I feel like I just cheated this man. Shit. No! I forgot he got it back! Damn it. Shit, that's too bad.
Final round, fight!
Also, yeah, it definitely couldn't be Hayate, because we definitely have a better connection. Fuck. Oh my god. Shit. That was so close. I should have had that. What's up, Anastasia Schoen? Welcome.
Round one. Fight.
Michael, thanks for the follow.
Round two, fight!
Shit. He really wants that cushion, bro.
Aim for the heart.
Tiago, thanks for the like.
Final round. Fight.
Oh my god, man. Dude. I can't believe that. I should have had that.